see me on my Instagram. Oh yeah, I heard that you had met a couple of my friends. So you pretend like you know me and know my intent, when really we have never talked and it's all in your head. See me at a party once, so now you think that that gives you the right to judge. You don't know enough, and you can ask whoever, but unless it comes from me, it's just not something you should trust. I don't know what else I can do to make you fucking stop.